want to know where to get templates and models and really great photos to make your t-shirt designs look like this? Well, keep watching. I'm going to show you coming up right now. What's up, guys? Gary Edgenay, tshirthelpdesk.com. And all right, guys, one of the questions that I get a lot, I mean a lot, is when people go to my Shopify theme and they check it out, they're like, dude, where do you get these pictures? Where do you get these templates, these models? Where's this stuff? How can I make my site look like this? All right, guys, back in the day when I first started out, I would actually have a photo shoot. I would get my friend and I'd be like, look, man, get the best, coolest, most trendiest people you can and bring them over, and I would have food. I would actually pay some of the models, and I had another friend who was a photographer. I would hire him, I would put up a backdrop, and I would have a photo shoot all day, okay? So, cost me money for models, cost me money for a photographer, cost me money for food. And I was, if I actually had rented a studio, that would have cost me, but I used my place. So, if you're just starting out, you don't want to do that, and your money's kind of funny, check this out right here. It's gonna blow your mind. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is Placeit, placeit.net. And it is a mock-up generating website, but oh, it's so much more than that, okay? So I'm just gonna go through real quick. So guys, this thing is crazy. It's not just your standard templates and mock-up generator, okay? You can do your basic garment only, okay? Your old school, just a garment. And look how you can change and place your artwork on this and change the colors of the ground and everything. You can do ghosted or invisible t-shirt templates, all right? You can also do the classic t-shirt model, okay? And this is the crazy part. You can go right here on the side and you can begin to categorize, okay? You can categorize by race, you can categorize by gender, all right? You can even go down to babies, kids, teens, young adults, millennial, middle age, even seniors. They even have t-shirts for certain holidays. They have t-shirts for the LGBT. I mean, mixed genders, couple, multiple placement. You can show front and back on the same photo. All right. Now that I show you what you can do, let me simply show you how simple this bad boy is to use. Let's get into it. We're going to go here. We're going to go to the top of our page. And we are simply going to go right here to upload your design. We're going to go in. And I think I'm going to use my Biggie card. It's Biggie as king on a card right here. So we're just going to choose. You can go right here and you can play with it. You know what I'm saying? I'm just going to bring him down just a little bit. Go up to the top. I just want them just a little bit smaller because it's going to look better. Yeah, that's it. That's it right there. Crop that. And you can see he's down here working his magic. He's working it out. He's working it out. You can see that now that photo is on everything. And the great part about it is that you can see how it goes into the shirt and it twists and folds. You see how it twists and folds with the shirt? It looks like they're actually wearing it. Okay, they already have it. Like, look at that, how the, this is for St. Patty's Day, how the suspenders are going over it and it has a shadow underneath. I mean, this thing is off the chain. Look at this right here. Okay, now let me show you something else. You can go in, let's just say you wanted it to be on a black shirt. How you like them hard boiled eggs? All right, I'm just gonna let it do its thing. How, I mean, look at this. Looks like he's wearing it. He's got the big, look at these guys with the, rocking the Biggie, the King Biggie shirt. How awesome is this? So let's just say because of your demographic or whatever, you wanted to put this on an Asian model. You can go Asian model, Indian model, Hispanic model, black model. I mean, you name it. But let's just say specifically you wanted to put this on an Asian model. Let's click right there. I mean, I hope you guys can look and see how awesome. Let's just say you like this guy right here. All right, guys, now you can go over here. And if you wanted to change the color of the shirt, you could do it. Let's just say you want it. Whatever you want. But we're going to stick with that black, okay? If you have an account, you could do it that way. Or you can go right here where it says click to download. Or you can just go right up here to downloads, okay? So let's go right up here to downloads. Let's click on that. Would you look at that? All right. So we're going to download that. All right, guys. This is the T-shirt help desk. Shopify theme. And I'm about to upload this bad boy. This theme is currently being overhauled. All right. We're going to do it all new. But I'm going to show you what your Shopify store or any website you have a social media can look like. And I'm going to upload that bad boy right here. Okay, guys, so I just went in the back end of Shopify and I uploaded it on the Dumb MC's t-shirt. And I'm just going to refresh the page and we're going to show you what we have. Look at what we have here. Now, you can do this for anything, social media, on your website. You can do a whole bunch that look like this. And make it happen. So that's it. I see ya when I see ya. Place it, baby. Make it happen, Captain. As this is the deal, you can get one template and just pay, you know, one at a time, or you can go up and you can get an unlimited supply of these over and over again. And guys, it's just $29 a month, and you get so much more than just templates. I mean, it's crazy. So I strongly suggest you go down in that description box and check it out. All right, guys, so that was it. Make it happen, Captain. Okay, the link is going to be down in the description box. Make sure you check out placeit.net. And guys, that thing is worth its weight in gold. It literally takes your t-shirt line, your social media, your Shopify, your website to a whole nother level. All right? So the link is going to be down in the description and pinned in the comments. So remember, guys, do something good for somebody. If you don't have anyone to do something good for, do something good for yourself. As always, I'm finna put some butter on my shoes and slide on out the door. Cheers to your t-shirts. God bless. And I'ma holla. See ya when I see ya.